Okay, we're in a 2000 Mercedes CLK320. We're gonna show you how to reset the maintenance light in this vehicle. So first of all, go ahead and put the key on the on position. You're gonna press this button right here and have the service light displayed. Go ahead and hold this R button right here. Now it's asking if you want to reset it. Go ahead and hold it one more time. And it's reset. That's pretty much it. Thanks for watching.